everybody, welcome to jurycentral.com online classes for law exams. So today I will be discussing with you an important notification about Delhi University's admission notification of the year 2021. So this is the latest news published in the Hindu newspaper today, and the title of the article says Delhi University likely to launch admission portal by weekend. Webinars and tutorial videos planned to assist aspirants in registration process. So according to this news, a new admission portal will be launched before the admission registration for postgraduate. So let us see. So this news is very important for all those LLM exam aspirants. So let us see. Senior officials of the Delhi University on Tuesday said that the university is preparing teams and panels to conduct webinars and tutorial videos to assist aspirants in registration process. The university is also likely to launch its new admission portal before the registration process for postgraduate admissions begins on July 26. So this will be a new admission portal, and it will be launched before your postgraduate admissions begins on July 26, and in this LLM admissions are also included. It had earlier said that in addition to the webinars and tutorial videos, computer-based help desk like chatbots and emails will be available throughout the day to answer the query of candidates. So in case if you have any queries regarding LLM admission, they are also having this feature called chatbots, and they'll also provide the email where you can send your query. Sanjeev Singh, head of DU's Computer Center, said the admission portal is most likely to be launched 2 days before the registration process for the postgraduate courses begin. A schedule for webinars and tutorials video will also be published soon. It will be a continuous process, and there will be a constant interaction with the students. So to facilitate a simple interaction with the students regarding the admission process of DU, they are launching this admission portal. The admission portal will be completely online this year in view of the pandemic, and the university has announced that aspirants will not be required to visit colleges or departments for any purpose. So this is important because most of you have this doubt that maybe for submitting your form you need to visit the campus, but it is not required. The admission process will be totally online. You need to fill up and submit your application form in the online mode only. Now let us see the key dates. The registration process for various postgraduate MPhil and PhD programs will continue between July 26 and August 21. Now this is important. So from July 26, the admission process for DU LLM will begin, and the last date for submission is August 21, which means you have only less than 1 month to prepare for the same, because I have also discussed an article published in the Hindu about the latest notification of UGC, which actually directs all the central universities to start its academic session by September 1st. So you are having very less days to prepare for the same, because after August 21st, maybe a week after so, your examination will be conducted and the results will be declared within this period. While the registration process for undergraduate courses is scheduled to begin from August 2 and end on August 31st, and if you are preparing for LLB entrance examination, then your registration process, your forms will be available from August 2nd and end on August 31st. And admissions to undergraduate courses will be based on merit like previous years the university has announced recently. So this is not about the LLB courses, it is about the other honors courses. So I hope you all have liked this session. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe to the channel. Till we meet the next time, thank you and have a nice day.